3 years ago, Democrats, in my first speech as the DA leader, I spoke of being molded by my experiences as a black South African. I said, if you don't see that I'm black, then you don't see me. But equally so, the flip side of this is also true. If all you see is that I'm black, then you equally don't see me. Because my blackness does not add or subtract to my humanity. It doesn't define everything I am. Because I'm secure enough in my blackness to think for myself. And at the end of this life, I will be judged on whether I was a good husband, a loving father, a loyal son, a patriotic South African, someone who made a contribution and studied. And none of these questions are a question that will be defined by my race.